decide na this time congressional seat naman po yung ating ini-aim.
Interim na ako sa Senate sa 2025. And I thought that in Congress, I can continue my advocacy sa agriculture and environment. At the same time, I can help my constituents sa kanilang more livelihood projects, infrastructure, housing, and environmental protection, especially flooding.
Ma'am, naging maulong na dapat tatakbo kayong mayor, all of a sudden you change your mind to a congressional.
Kasi nga, gusto kong ma-continue yung advocacy ko. Na-worried yung mga farmers na iiwan ko sila. So I thought that in Congress, in the House of Representatives, I can continue that.
Ma'am, may tatlo na kayong kalaban, mga kalaban na nag-file ng COC nila. Sabi nila, something new naman daw po sa Las Piñas. Ano po masasabi niyo doon?
Okay lang. Hindi ko nga sila kilala eh.
Ano po magiging edge nyo over them? Ano po yung magiging edge nyo? Ano po advantage nyo?
Siguro yung performance ko.
Ma'am, yung iba niyo po mga kalaban, they kept on saying about ending the political dynasty in Las Piñas and umpisahan daw po doon. What can you say about that?
Hindi naman kami, family kami, but it has been done my father since 1963. Pinamana niya sa amin na mahalin namin yung Las Piñas. And I thought it's the memory of my father, who really loved Las Piñas when he was alive.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you po.
Salamat. Alam ko yung tatay ko.
What do you remember about your dad po, ma'am?
He was a doctor. He became a politician. He really loved Las Piñas. Napakabait at hardworking. And my mom is really the one working to support him because he cannot support himself as a mayor because he's a very honest mayor.
Ma'am, paano po yung
dalawa? Ma'am, it's a legacy, hindi siya dynasty. It's a legacy.
Talagang pinamana niya. Ang unang congressman siya nag-end, ang nag-take over as congressman si Manny. And then brother niya nag-take over as mayor, which later binigay dun sa aking kapatid.
Ma'am, anong ramdam niyo po ngayon parehong pamangkin yung tatakbong mayor?
Na? Talagang ganun ang buhay. Ano na yan, second generation. Cannot stop.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.